applications to play at Tramway 2015 were open Monday. Keep voted for more information. And we've got all winners there. That'll be enough for that. Hello, it's Friday the 13th, but don't let that bother you. Stay with us and watch What Song with me, Alex Ashmore.
I'll be having a chat with writer Gavin Nextance about his latest release and see if it can be successful as his first novel. Before all of that, we'll start off with what is happening on Sheffield's music scene.
Doors open at 7:30. Tickets are only £8.
A night of dirty dancing is at Sheffield City Hall this Sunday. Take a trip back to the summer of City 3. The show will start at 8 p.m.